The federal government on Friday suspended the embattled Chief Justice of Nigeria, Justice Walter Onnoghen, following the order of Code of Conduct Tribunal of January 23rd. According to the federal government, the suspension stands till the conclusion of his trial at the Code of Conduct Tribunal. To replace Onnoghen, President Muhammadu Buhari on Friday swore in acting Chief Justice of Nigeria in the person of Justice Ibrahim Tanko Muhammad from Bauchi State.